that bullying is a major problem in our school because most learners get bullied either emotionally or physically.
We imagine a bully-free school whereby children love each other and take care of each other and in peace and joy.
We ask the principal, the teachers and the learners to help us identify the bullies in our school so that they can be disciplined. If the bully continues, we ask the principal to call the busasa, which is a children's gym.